Hey folks, that was a good lunch. Did y'all find the snack cart over here? And since y'all was hanging around, I decided I'd put up a little snack cart here. Some farm chips and whatnot. Thought y'all might appreciate it. Well, all right, let's get back to what we was doing. And getting a little fiat here. We'll drop that for right now. Because I just remembered we need to put lime on that new part. Yep. Gonna have to put some lime on it. Grab our spreader here. Should make quick work of it. I guess the real question is, are we going to have enough lime to do it? Really just need lime on the part that we extended. Oh, maybe we'll get lucky. And we didn't have enough lime. Well, that's not good. Well, I guess I'll have to run to the store, grab some more. If y'all want to wait here and enjoy your snack cart, I'll be right back. Okay. Well, we picked up some lime from the store. Just got the hopper filled up. So let's go finish getting it on that field there. Here we need to keep our soil in good condition so we can get better yields. So while we're going through the trouble of putting this lime on there, this way, we'll just line the whole field. I mean, I picked up enough. Better be safe than sorry. finish this pass. And no, of course not. Oh well, we'll just fill her up again. Just don't seem to go very far. Excuse me. I do hope that one paddle would be enough for our needs at the moment. Don't think underestimated it too much. All right, last pass. Let's make our wheat grow good. Oh, that's a little bit of fertilizer. Now, get that. Hook up to drop this off. I got enough stuff up here. Let's put it back in its rightful spot. We do have a couple of questions to ask. Is this cedar a direct drill or not? Because I forgot to look, and I forgot to go back to look it up. We have some seed and fertilizer in it. So let's go find out if it's direct drill or if I'm going to need to turn this field over. Kind of hoping it's direct drill. But for the life of me, I can't remember. Oh, it's direct drill. That'll cut this down in time. Cut down our time is what I'm trying to say. And we won't have to do as much cultivating of the fields. Complex cultivation. We'll have less runoff. And it's just overall better for everybody. Anyway, I want to go ahead and knock these two fields out. And I'll holler at y'all when I'm done. Okay, well, hope you got it planted. Despite having to refill, we did pretty good. Took a little longer than I actually thought it would, but those are the ropes, I guess. This over here and find a spot to park it for now. There's a good spot. All right. That piece is done. Don't need this for the moment. We'll take it back around to the backyard. Yeah, hit that rock. I got to pay more attention. There. Nowhere to park this. Now we'll just back it up here. Last but not least, we'll pour the combine back around, put it in that spot. Then we'll try to figure out what we need to do next. Let's go ahead and get this repaired. $2. Just needed a little. A little maintenance there. Now the combine itself, probably going to take a little more than a couple of bucks. I guess not. Guess it's in better shape than what I gave it credit for. We'll go ahead and spray it off. At least it'll be clean. Well, we'll get ready to use it next time. I'm real happy that that Cetus direct drill is going to make life on the farm here a lot easier. It sprayed down as well. Might as well hit the Fiat while we're at it. It didn't need that much. But yeah. I got everything cleaned up. Oh, nope. We got the massing. Need to get more vigilant about that. Keeping things clean. They work better. I guess we'll go ahead and cut up another log and send it through the chipper. But other than that, I guess we're done for today. So, I guess I'll see you good people next time y'all come around. So y'all have a nice day.